I mean, I know it's a probably gonna be tough as a freshman, you know, because there's a lot of experienced guys out there. But I mean, we a team, you know. We work every day. I mean, I've been working to try to get better, and I can see it paying off. So I mean, I thank Coach for having the faith in me to be able to, you know, tell me that I can come in and contribute right away.
What does it mean coming with a group of guys? So, you know, obviously it's not just on your shoulders as a young player to have to contribute. I mean, you know, obviously Jordan, you know, Dupree, Ahmad, he's saying all you guys are going to come in.
I mean, Coach said, you know, he's been telling us all year, you know, we're not using, you know, youth as an excuse because, you know, it's not fair to Joey and, you know, Carlos and the juniors that we have. So, you know, he's been telling us we can't use youth as an excuse, so we got to come in every day and work, you know, like with juniors and seniors. You know, it's been paying off so far.